Here's a 70 Skylark right front fender. We have bead blasted, primed and sealed. See, it looks very nice. It's very slight pitting here. They're gonna need a little bit of primer fill. No big deal. Here's the back brace of that fender. As you can see, it looks very nice and solid. A little bit of pitting in the brace, typical. But we've taken the back brace out of the fender and it's rust-free in between there and sealed.